special guest today, Dani Ray. So, if you don't know who she is, feel free to swing. She's awesome. She's a judge. She judges me, plus. Let's just do the movie. So we went, something simple, 3 and 4, rundown out or leg up, whatever she wants to do. I brought her in, I checked it, here, bonus move, bring it over my head, she's going to take this hand up as I spin her out. So we'll just dance it one time. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, real quick on what we did. Guys, this leads is really important. Instead of leading her hands like this, two hands equally, okay, I'm adjusting, okay? I'm leading a team of horses, okay? So my left hand comes slightly forward. If it comes forward 2 inches, my right hand goes forward 2 inches, and vice versa, okay? So it gets her to walk forward. So I go 1, 2. Now guys, the lead on this, a lot of you probably know this move, but the lead on this is I rotate my left wrist. This hand has nothing to do with it. This is the actual lead. Okay, my hand is on her back. All right, so this right hand is a bit of varnish in this part. So here we go, 1, 2, I bring it around, and I place it on her shoulder. Now guys, I literally have my heel of my hand on her shoulder. Okay, so I kind of have control over it, right? So now I'm gonna shoot her out. I'm gonna lunge to my left, and as soon as she goes forward and I feel her take weight on her right foot, guys, I unwind or open the hands and pull my center and head back. Now girls, real important that your head is going back and your center is going back. If you kill that, this move kind of dies. Now, guys, I'm telling you, girls will do a plethora of things here. But as she goes onto that foot and she were to come forward and I have two hands, I can get her to wrap. Now guys, see what I did there? As soon as I brought her forward, my left foot comes under my body. Okay, my right foot goes here on the next beat to get her to move back. Now her right foot's free, but you see my weight. My heel is off the floor. I'm gonna finish my rotation and shift my weight. Now you'll notice where I am, guys. I am leftward. I'm not over here. I am leftward because I gotta get out of this mess, right? So I'm gonna shift my weight and rotate my chest left, and then I'm gonna unwind and connect and catch. Now, see where I did? I was talking, I didn't do my feet, and look where I am in a really crappy position. So I'm gonna bring her back in, I'm gonna redo that, and go here. I might step, might see my right foot, it moved. Ah, that gives her enough space to do this. Now, the bonus round is I place this over my head on 4. Thank you, Mike Eads, okay? And then girls, you're gonna have to lift your own arm. Guys, a lot of times I lift it for them because I don't want to hit, okay, but I'll trust, and I'll come across, unwind, and step. So let's do the whole thing last time, one more time, this way.
I just want the followers to remember to go all the way into the lead, all the way, and all of these moves go into the lead, use your momentum. And also, on that rondé, if you're not comfortable, you can do a low rondé sweep, you can do a knee lift, which you'll see that I did already, so you have some options.
Cool. Now girls, real quick, just last thing, is on the turns, be sure you turn 100% into it until he tells you to stop. Let's do that one thing. Because if I don't stop her, and her hands, I place her hands on her shoulder, I should be able to pick her hands back up, okay? Then we'll do the rondé, we'll do the move, check and go. Here, I can take it up or not take it up, you might call. Cool? That was so much fun, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Dani Ray. All right, bye-bye.